Hello and welcome back to the channel. I'm your host, and in today's news, during the Christmas season, the British royal family has a lot of festivities that Prince Harry, Meghan Markle, and others typically take part in. However, it seems that there's one royal tradition that Prince Philip is steadfast in taking the lead on. According to Express, the new Channel 5 documentary, Inside Sandringham, Holidaying with the Queen, the Duke of Edinburgh refuses to allow other members of the family the opportunity to place the gold star on top of their Christmas tree. Prince Philip will always put the gold star on top of the tree and probably will continue to do so for the rest of his life, said the royal expert Claudia Joseph, adding, he's quite the stalwart and won't let other people take control. Continuing, she said that young children typically put their own decorations on the tree themselves, but the placement of the star itself seems to remain under Philip's direction. As for what other celebrations the royals have planned this year, another Channel 5 documentary, Sandringham, The Queen at Christmas, shared that many members of the family will arrive on Christmas Eve at around 7:30 p.m. After a drink reception, they like to participate in various games. However, one activity in particular is reportedly off limits after being deemed too vicious to play. The program also highlighted the royals' interest in exchanging humorous gifts. It has been said that Queen Elizabeth II once received a big mouth billy bass, which is the fake fish that hangs on the wall, and that the Duchess of Cambridge once gave Prince Harry a grow your own girlfriend kit before he married into the Duchess of Sussex. As for what the new year will hold for the royals after the festivities are finished, Prince William and Kate Middleton are reportedly planning on bringing Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis on a special trip in early 2020. Thank you very much for listening, and we'll see you in the next video.